is mine! Even though he wanted me to, I couldn't destroy the key. Surely you understand, Horseman. I did what I had to do. Opened the well. Protected the key. From the questions they asked. And from you. Destroy you!
This is no place for a horse.
Come closer. See what Volgrim has to offer. I have new items, if you have the coin.
I have the angel key.
Then your task nears its end. I can open the way, Death. But you must find the other key.
The demon key?
Yes. Tread lightly. There is not that way but shadow. I will remain here at the tree.
Everything an angel needs. May the light shine. Enough is enough. It will serve if you serve the light.
Thank you.
come to Shadow's Edge, Horsemen. Now, go as the crow flies, or your brother is lost.
This place looks familiar.
As well it should. This is the dark reflection of the Crystal Spire, a realm where demons, rather than angels, keep watch. But corruption turned their gaze inward, and what they saw there destroyed them.
What of the key?
It remains within, bound by a powerful master.
A game of his own devising, and we are his pawns.
I've heard of this place, the Black Stone.
Yes, the throne of Samael, the Blood Prince, the Red Wanderer. He has many names, yet one home.
Not much left.
Corruption devours the Black Stone, as it has countless worlds. As it will the Forge Lands, the Undead Plains, even Earth.
That is corruption. What does it seek?
The end of existence itself. And in its place.
And how do we fight that?
We don't. But what do I know? I am but a simple merchant.
Rouse to your heart's content.
Thank you.
could use a wisp.
Yeah. Thanks for the warning.
You can come out now, Lilith.
Do you blame me for hiding? You are death. Where you ride, no one is safe. Not even your mother.
You are not my mother.
Did I not create Absalom from the mingled dust of angel and demon? And from that first Nephilim, were not the rest formed? They were brothers to the Horsemen. Yet when the Riders slaughtered the Nephilim, only you showed remorse. Why did you not cast the amulet into the abyss, as the Council ordered? Why spare their souls, if not to one day undo your sin?
My sin? This corruption was born in Absalom. It rises from him like a black tide, and you, Mother, must help me stop it. Where is the demon key?
In Samael's keeping. But he is gone now, and the key has vanished. Oh, don't worry, my child. Time, like sin, may be undone. With this, you can return to the past, to Samael's stronghold before his fall, and find the demon key. I only ask that when you reach the Well of Souls, you will answer your heart and resurrect the Nephilim. Do my eyes deceive me?